Hey, welcome back to Tortuga. Say, we've got to head down to the quest marker. So, see, we need to get around the bend here.
I just had the very same idea. Keep your eyes open.
Oh. That's, well, we've got our...
Now they'll really get to know us.
Yeah, we'll give it a try. They're a couple pretty tough ships. I think maybe I will trade those cannons in for something better when I get another chance. Get it to do both sides.
That could work.
gotta be one of these positions out here that will let me hit it. Here we are. Hit my own ship. Ship's got a lot of guns. I should take that one.
Have all of you placed your bets? The fun can begin! Come on! The cowards are already diving overboard!
There'll be no sleeping here.
The boat's ours!
That's how it's done. Take a look at what's in their kegs.
Nice. Get a good shot on it. Sweet.
There'll be no sleeping here.
What? Thought I sunk it.
Finally! I almost fell asleep.
That could work.
Oh, I've got to hit the town. Forgot that's the whole reason I'm here.
I can hardly wait.
They're not going to load their valuables onto our ships voluntarily. We have to try to get one of our ships near the beach so our crew can go ashore. If you want something done, you've got to do it yourself.
That could work.
Full speed ahead!
Letting me dock.
I'll deduct the time from your pay.
It's not letting me dock.
Finally! I almost fell asleep.
I hope it's worth it.
It's only giving me one spot to go.
I hope you have a plan.
Eyes, frontmen! We have to see what we're shooting at!
It's not letting me dock. This is irritating. Wow.
I hope you have a plan.
Finally, jeez. How do I get out of here? It's like...
Our shandies were never this loud before!
My pockets are full, and the tavern's still standing. What a lovely day!
Very nice. A few boards, nails, and new paint, and then we can sell the thing for a fortune.
Yeah, that looks like a nice ship. I think I might take that one for myself. $1,500. Yeah, that's my new ship. Got four cannons. Five cannons, I mean. Sweet. Okay, now let's give. Let's see what's Walsh's. He can have my old ship because he's been with me the longest. And then. He will get Walsh's last. Then we got a couple of nice ships for future endeavors. Nobody's got any upgrades. Okay. need wood. I don't know what's the one supposed to be. Tortuga. That's the name of the game.
Off to new shores, or old, well-traveled ones.
Should be fixable. Does it get 200 wood?
Honestly, earned gold looks different.
Some new crew. Get some more wood from these guys. Just need 200.
If you've seen one, you've seen them all. As long as the rum's tasty, no problem. Exactly what I was looking for. Can we take more of it with us?
Okay, so now I gotta go back down. I had to have that to be able to talk to him at. Which, really good that I attacked the town. Six ships. Holy cow.
If you've seen one, you've seen them all. As long as the rum's tasty, no problem.
You entered a demolished town, merchants. About the port, sell their goods the highest bidder. Local residents immediately approach you. Good thing you are here. We're urgently in need of wood and food. Are you carrying any? We'll pay. Let's see. Excellent. Good business. Deal such a short amount. Next, we take care of one competitor's business. What exactly is your plan? What do you know about this guy? He's definitely not the brightest light in the harbor. We can steal his goods and sell them back to him, and he won't even notice. Could actually be rather entertaining for us. That's all I need. Let's gut him. So what else? Yeah. Nice. Okay, let's see. Can we get anybody to join? Nope. Okay, let's take a look at the... Oh, we are still doing this one. Should give me a oh, wow, way up there. Okay, well, that's where we're gonna leave off for this episode. We'll be heading up to this area here because we gotta try to take some goods from him. Okay, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Hope you enjoyed the episode. I will talk to you in the comments. Thank you, Heather and Chris, for being channel members. Appreciate it very much.